Here are the strangest mysteries science can't explain. Number 9. Fires in Sicily. There's a small town in Sicily called Canneto di Caronia that has been giving big headaches to the science community around the world. The town is so small, it literally consists of one street. However, its size hasn't stopped it from getting famous. Starting from 2004, the village has been experiencing a so-called fire plague. Electrical appliances around the town burst into flames just out of nowhere. Imagine sitting at your house right now, only to see your computer or your phone catching on fire and exploding without even the smallest warning. The situation got so serious after a whole month of random appliances causing fires that the entire town was evacuated. A team of experts had been brought in and they measured and tested literally everything that could be measured and tested, but were left dumbstruck, as authorities seemed to agree that some sort of electrical anomaly was responsible, and many experts traveled to Caronia to investigate. It was proposed that the phenomena are caused by intermittent electromagnetic emissions. Others started wildly speculating about the usual aliens and secret experiments. In 2015, the police reported that they arrested a man who they had held responsible for the chaos. Apparently, the man was doing it in order to attract tourists to the village. But the mayor himself, as well as the majority of the population, stated that they don't agree with the arrest made. Some share stories of bare wires just catching fire right in front of their eyes. Could one guy really do all of this that's supposedly true? Number 8. Feet in the Pacific Northwest. Because of ocean pollution, it's not that rare to see different objects washed up on the shores of your favorite beach. Just as an example, stray shoes are an extremely common find. But some areas of the Pacific Northwest, British Columbia in Canada, and Washington State in the US in this case, have witnessed a rather unusual sight. Shoes with the foot still inside. Who the owners of these particular shoes and feet are a mystery. Some feet have been identified. However, where's the rest of the body? Why and how did their feet come off of their body? What's even eerier is the fact that most of the times, only the right foot shows up. Since 2007, a total of 16 severed feet have been found on the shores of the Salish Sea, enough to attract many mystery maniacs. Hey, you guys know of anyone who's been missing a foot or two? Number 7. The Taos Hum. Taos is a small town in New Mexico, and it's known as a rather artsy place since it had a lot of popular residents during the years, such as Julia Roberts and Dennis Hopper. However, this place has been intriguing scientists for years due to one odd phenomenon, a hum heard throughout the town. Since the 1990s, town residents have been complaining about a particular low-frequency sound that has been coming and going. Apparently, this noise is quite annoying. Sometimes the sound can last for days, while other times it's just like a faint buzz in the distance. Only a few believe that a UFO is involved. The majority blames the government and various experiments. The fact that only around 2% of the residents in Taos can hear the sound has been calling out skeptics. High-tech equipment was set up in the homes of those who had complained of the constant whir, but the equipment managed to record nothing at all. Skeptics say that the Taos hum is more of a subjective experience rather than a real sound. Maybe some people just hear what they want to hear. Number 6. Oakville blobs. Oakville is a small town in Washington that has less than 1,000 residents. However, exactly how many of those few lucky ones get to witness a weird jelly-like rain that had fallen there and got famous under the name Oakville Blobs isn't exactly known. It all started back in August 1994 when a rainstorm, raindrops instead of being, you know, watery-like, turned out to be gelatinous and mushy. The super unusual rain, if you can even call it that, had fallen a total of 6 times over the course of the following few weeks, left everyone stunned. Several of those who had been handling the blobs felt sick and ended up in a hospital, which led to more than a few conspiracy theories spreading at the time, such as the fact that the blobs were actually the fluid toilet waste from an airplane passing by. Several theories cropped up at the time to explain the appearance of the blobs, though none have been proven correct. A popular theory with the townsfolk at the time was the jellyfish theory, which postulated that the blobs were the result of bombing runs by the military in the ocean 50 miles away from the farm, causing explosions with a bloom of jellyfish, which were then dispersed into a rain cloud. The theory was so popular with the townsfolk that there was discussion of holding a jellyfish festival, and that the local tavern even concocted a new drink in honor of the incident. The jellyfish, composed of vodka, juice, and of course, gelatin. Number 5. The Hestelin Lights. The Hestelin Valley is located in the central part of Norway, and it runs the length of 7.5 miles. Since the 1930s, there has been a rather unusual phenomenon now appropriately called the Hestelin Lights. The sky above the valley gets filled with colorful, flickering lights multiple times per year. Most of the time, they're bright yellow, red, or white. Some of them stay in the sky for hours, while others just blink for a minute and disappear. In the 80s, the lights started to appear up to 20 times per week and became a huge tourist attraction. No one so far has managed to explain where the lights may come from, and no one is celebrating Christmas early in Norway. Some think the light is ionized stardust, but nothing has been proven so far. Whatever the cause, one thing is for sure, this sounds like the perfect spot for a first date. Number 4. The Black Knight Satellite. While it's true that the universe and space are full of endless mysteries, this particular satellite has been giving headaches to NASA ever since 1998. It was first caught on camera by a shuttle mission, and it has been reappearing on pictures and videos ever since. According to some UFO enthusiasts, the Black Knight is an alien satellite which has orbited Earth for approximately 13,000 years. However, the non-existent object is most likely a conflation of several disconnected stories, all of them well documented independently. Some say that this is a UFO satellite sent in order to record and send back information about life on Earth. The origin of the Black Knight legend is often retrospectively dated back to natural extraterrestrial repeating sources heard during the 1899 radio experiments of Nikola Tesla and long-delayed echoes first heard by amateur radio operator Jorgen Halls in Oslo, Norway in 1928. A 1998 NASA photo is believed by some to show the Black Knight satellite, but NASA has stated that this is likely space debris, specifically a thermal blanket lost during an EVA mission. So, what exactly is it? Who knows? Number 3. Blue Fatted. For the pair of hunters living on a ranch in Morgan Hill, California, it was just another regular day. They saw a wild pig running around the bushes and decided they could use some fresh pork. What they hadn't assumed was that they'd get a rather royal edition of it. They were appalled to find out that this little piggy has come with a rather distinctive color. All of the pig's fat was blue. And when I say blue, I mean an almost fluorescent light blue shade, not the color you'd expect your meat to be in. The pair had sent out samples of the pig to be tested, but none of the tests could confirm for sure what caused the pig's fat to be blue, nor exactly what substance was causing the blue coloring. Some were speculating this was a result of copper poisoning, while others claimed it's due to the anticoagulant rodenticide, a product residents of California often use. To make it even more bizarre, they left the pig out for a day and not a single animal approached it, nor even attempted to eat it. Hey, not even nature wanted to mess with this free lunch. What's that telling us? Number 2. Purple Spheres. In 2013, a woman and her husband had gone out for a walk in the Arizona desert, a path that they had often visited. While taking pictures of the terrain, they noticed a sight they had never seen before. The ground in front of them was full of purple, jelly-like bubbles. While some suggested it was a nasty joke pulled out by someone with a weird sense of humor using a set of chemical ingredients, others disagreed and said that the spheres are of natural origin. The patch of purple spheres was only located in one spot, and the bubbles were described as translucent and see-through. Biologists and zoologists have inspected the patch but couldn't identify the purple spheres. One suggested it may be a patch of uncommon fungi, but nothing could be proven for sure. Many agree that the purple spheres look like something out of this world. Maybe they're right, and the aliens are just trying to show off their, purple thumb? Who knows? Number 1. Allergic reaction to water. While an allergic reaction to peanuts is, well, somewhat normal, well, at least it's not so unusual, there are some people out there who have a problem even drugs can't help to fix. They experience full allergic reactions when exposed to water. Yes, water. How come someone develops an allergic reaction to something that their body is mostly made of is still unclear. Some of the rare sufferers of the water allergy can't even drink much water, let alone shower daily. Their skin gets red, swollen, and starts to rash. Even their food intake has to be limited. Not many of those fresh fruits and vegetables are good for you if you get swollen for days afterward. Some of the cases have been treated with antihistamines, but the symptoms have only been eased. Their allergy remains. Dermatologists claim that this water allergy can come and go with the years. However, even they can't do much to help the sufferers and are left on their own to deal with the conditions as best as they can, which is to avoid water as much as possible. Just insane. Here's what's next.